something's come, feel it down in my bones. It's been a long time gone, but you're here tonight. Now let's not look back, you're keeping me right on track. Feel the karma coming back, we're gonna be alright. If everything's a constant battle, sometimes you won't win. If all our strengths turn into struggle, we won't be giving
in. Hi, besties.
We'll be living on an all-time high, trying to keep it. We've learned to walk, but now it's time to run. And change is gonna come, living on an all-time.
That's my favorite way to relax. I like a little yoga.
I actually like to bake.
You do?
Come on. Yeah.
Seriously?
You know, I get into all the cooking. And
is he messing with us?
I don't know. I'm surprised by this information.
Serious.
You know what we did? We wooed her with cupcakes.
Cup?
We wooed her with cupcakes.
I like that.
Not me, by the way.
Hey, any cupcakes?
No cupcakes. I'm still waiting.
All right, everyone, we're in Kat's apartment, and it's time to raise the bridge! Woo! See what's in this bridge. I always like to see what is nothing.
Nothing.
Water, coconut water, applesauce, and condiments. Is a lot of confidence.
This is highly disappointing.
This is a, this is weird.
Alright.
No, I'm excited. I like people that dress up, so you know, I think I'll have a good time.
Yeah.
Big fluffy suit.
Well, it gets hot. Yes. I mean, we are
a lot
in
fur.
Yeah, Chewbacca is everywhere. Sexy.
This was so last minute, so my friend
Sima,
who's also a stylist, picked a few
choices.
And
I actually said, wear that one.
Something's come, feel it down in my bones. It's been a long time gone, but you're here tonight.
When's it gonna happen? Come on, I'm flicking through my scripts going, where's the kiss, where's the kiss?
I want to see Kristin kick butt more.
He comes in at the last second and throws people. He's like,
rah! I come in at the last minute and sort of swipe them out of the scene.
Yeah, there was a huge physical element to it, especially when he transforms into the beast. I used every muscle in my body I've discovered. We were just doing makeup tests yesterday, not every muscle.
Since I've been on the show, I've had several injuries. I'm not usually like that. I've torn my ankle, my arm. I've had a lot of doctor visits on set. You know, maybe there's like a Beauty and the Beast curse or something.
Da 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 da.
Yeah, I scare random people and get a reaction off them. And then run away before they have any time to work out what the hell just went on.
I was a bit of a geek growing up. I was a big collector of cards. Yeah, I think I've just got a little bit of a geek streak in there.
So, Star Trek fans, massive, since I was a kid. That's pretty geeky.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you geek me out.
Supernatural, romantic, action drama with a procedural twist. Romantic, incredibly well written, dramatic, fairy tale esque type story.
Lots of lions.
Think living in a cage isn't doing that? Though it turns out I'm monstrous enough to even get out of it. No, it ends not.
I've got zero control over my mind now. I know what happens to my body when the adrenaline kicks into overdrive, but this is completely different. I wish that I could tell you this isn't normally my life, but it is.
We happy dancers.